There we go. Should I put mine to hardcore?
It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer, the hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict.
Oh yeah, it was an endless battle against itself.
But even united,
we did Gears of War 3 in a hardcore because Julio didn't have insane difficulty unlocked.
The humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinta now stands as the last bastion of humanity. A final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way,
well,
I
this
is
other
kinship franchise.
Of course, you're gonna put tons of funds into it. Did you get the trophy?
We're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
Do it if you want. Yeah. When you get the option.
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
With the attacks at Pomeroy...
It began, as always.
Oh, we watch this little cutscene again. Whatever. Oh, we don't.
Yeah, lucky me.
Go easy on the kid, okay?
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Drop the sir shit, kid. We're not that polite out here. Come on, let's go. Oh yeah. Welcome to Delta.
It's an honor to serve with you, sir. I hear that you're the
Sergeant.
One who... Yes, sir. Sergeant
yes,
Phoenix.
Yes, also, you get a little bit of chatter between them.
He's just Marcus to me, man. Name's Dom, by the way.
Good to meet you, sir. Dom, you see action in the war, too?
Rook, we can talk history
you
later.
Get a little
Concentrate on your training now.
Between,
I don't need you getting religious out there.
Them and Carmine, so it's like a little bit of extra content.
Oh, right. Full of holes. Got it.
First things first, Rook. Stay focused on your mission. Best way is to check your TACCOM before the bullets fly. Mine says teach the Rook the golden rule.
Oh, I know.
Oh.
Do unto others as you would have...
Not out here, kid. Golden rule of the gear is...
I guess he didn't put any X stuff in because of the Ultimate Edition.
Eyes open. Check your surroundings.
Oh.
Just keep your head down like that and fire.
Yeah.
Okay, people, let's move out.
Yo, you said your name is Carmine? You got a brother was a gear?
Yeah, all four of us. Well, three now. You know one of them?
I served with Anthony. He was a good soldier. My respects.
Yeah.
Thanks. Just good to know he died a hero's death.
Yeah, right.
Shooting bottles reminds me of being a kid.
Yeah, I guess
enjoy
that's
that feeling
cool
while you can.
That,
helps if you aim, Marcus.
Freaking PS5 and that has BK support, but I'm not gonna use it.
Come on,
probably.
Use your pistol, man. Better reload.
What the hell was that?
Probably just a stray dog.
No, no, it was bigger than that. It looked like a weird monkey dog thing.
Wretch, shoot it!
Hey, that's it! That's the monkey dog thing I saw!
You hit him?
Don't think so. Looks like he got away.
You ever seen that before?
Nice mantle, Rook. Not an easy maneuver to make in full gear.
Nothing here. Maybe they're in the alley.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, they said Project Scarlet
grab
is
a few of those grenades. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Damn,
Xbox
someone needs to do an ammo sweeper on
which
here.
I don't believe either.
Dog.
Yeah. Something they probably don't want to do.
Oh, awesome! Wait, there's another one!
Watch out! Pull that shit again, Rook, and you're gonna get some unexpected chainsaw training.
Let's get in there.
Yeah.
think six. Could be. Ain't it a little bit us?
Almost looks peaceful from up here.
Almost.
Yeah, it's...
Whoa!
I got it.
All this damage came from your grenade?
Sure as hell didn't come from yours. Nothing up here. Just some rats. Let's head back to the hospital.
Yeah.
Ravens are in a hurry.
That can't be good.
Looks like vacation's over, kid. Head back to the convoy drop-off. Stay there till I call you on your TACCOM.
But...
That's an order, soldier! Dom, let's move.
Yeah.
You still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife, but it doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe, but it doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
Damn it! Kill these goddamn probes. Let's move.
Xbox One X, that is, it's gonna be like 4K, no compromises.
Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Reed, follow me.
Locust got some serious sex coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit him harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung. Okay, take position along these windows. I take the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locust are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come.
Oh,
get ready. Got
rust lung, emulsion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It was a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
What does that do?
Look, They're trying to fall back. Keep hitting them. Keep hitting them.
This is KR-75. Can anyone verify what I'm seeing here? We have locusts inbound. Over.
Roger that, 75. All Reavers inbound support.
Scramble King Raven. All units on high alert.
Streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready.
Do mind if I do?
I think it's common knowledge, but you play as Kara in Gears 5. Kara. That girl? Yeah.
Reaver!
Twelfth character is going to be JD again, from the fourth game. Yeah, that's basically the first thing I played when I got my Xbox was Gears of War. I played that too a little bit after, but I still played it.
Control here, Delta. Locusts are outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, Control, we're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside of the hospital.
But of course that stuff is all dependent on the publishers if they give their enough money to do so. Like, if they don't, but if they, Xbox didn't give enough funds, so they're like, oh, we think the game is more important than the music.
Mine now!
Losing blood.
I'm downstairs.
Revive me!
Get up.
I don't know why. I guess nice. I didn't notice something deep of blood trail. Yeah. Oh, there's some bullets. That's kind of weird that he did that, make the hammer burst some fully auto weapon. It's not.
What the hell was that?
Ah, shit, power's
out again. I thought it still was a hammer burst.
Jack, open this door.
Oh, another version.
Behind the columns.
Moving back. That was smart.
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
Oh, the second version, because I don't know, I don't really like burst weapons that much. Do you need any bullets? Oh my god. I usually try to follow the AI because they know where they're going.
What are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. I still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. At the car! Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there. Truck! You're with us. Let's move.
A nice car, too.
Set the car!
Bring it!
I've seen the locusts run like this.
Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead, or... something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom.
That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. All right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Not again.
Humans are no strangers to war.
After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. Games are kind of just not there yet, where whenever it deals with emotion, it kind of feels corny or love scenes.
We fought for freedom. But all that changed after Eden.
Yeah.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war, now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Just sent us a one.
I remember,
and land down's a perfect spot.
There was a kissing scene and freaking heavy rain, and they looked like two dolls freaking trying to kiss.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived. And have returned stronger than ever. They brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days, is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live, and where they breed, and we will destroy them! This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy.
I remember.
This is the day that we correct
the cause of the cemetery. Their fingers are stuck together. Yeah.
My fellow Gears, go forth and bring back the hope of humanity!
Welcome to the Big Sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chunk some bullets at them grubs.
It's like I was saying, gravity rush looks good, but too bad it was kind of mad game, at least to me.
Drive the bitch like that.
Delta Baird here.
Apparently, the gravity rush looks good, but it's just an okay game to me.
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
Yeah, because it looks good because you seem to have more creativity. Gravity Rush, I think looks good because they were actually creative in trying to make the game. Because it's a completely different style than anything. I didn't know we were supposed to shoot those seedlings or whatever.
close.
Attention ground forces. The path towards Landown is clear. We'll cover your back. 3-6, over.
Copy that, 3-6.
Take a look, see down there, Gears. Is any of the boys?
Dizzy, you lucky sumbitch. I thought that mortars was gonna take you out.
Not me, brother. I got a mission to ferry some Gears in a Hell's Half Acre.
You and me both.
Delta, tie here. I'm on the rear guard rig below. See you in that now.
Roger that, Ty. We'll see you in a...
Shit! Hang on, boy! Hold on, honey. I'm coming. Get in my back while I patch up Betty, will you?
Delta, cover Dizzy.
E-hole!
Close it up and protect the ring.
Her name's Betty.
Control, Centaur 2-3 here. Centaur 0-3 is the engine commencing repairs. The unit is back up. Over.
Copy that. The rescue chopper is your way. Rift Group 6 nearing your position. Control out.
What? Yeah. And,
I'll
call Pete.
Close it up and protect the ring.
Oh, there's
me. Over here. And
for me.
Diverting choppers your way. Rift Group 6 nearing your position. Control out.
Dizzy.
Control, we took out some cedar.
3 needs an assist. Over.
Roger. 1-8 on its way.
Over.
Whoa. Something big went down here.
Delta, control here. I'm detecting serious seismic activity beneath you.
Because that cutscene.
Control. Land downs in sight.
Roger that. Determining launch coordinates now. Control out.
That was just a discord. because it was like all you want to go to that mountain. You said you really want. Yeah. Because weirdly they made Gears It's already 11:42. I might want to go to bed. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because last night I went to bed at 2 a.m. and I wanted to get back on track. Because I slip with my sleeping every now and then. I probably will be up at 10, I'm guessing. Yeah, good night. Oh, there we go. I guess I'll end it there. Yeah, it's like it was a little short, but I don't know. I replayed about freaking 8 hours, and including this, about 9 hours of streaming today. So it's like, yeah, I kind of want to just relax. But I'll say, oh yeah, I'll say thanks for all of you watching, all that good stuff, and goodbye. And just go to Twitch and end the stream. There we go.